Broke again.
Hello, viewers. I just realized something. I wasn't recording my voice. I'm sorry. Well, actually, never mind. That'll have been good for you. So, you can hear me when I was saying my intro and saying that Despair is kind of upset with me standing on it, and also that the sword switch is very wonderful. Welcome to Light Dimensions Adventure Time walkthrough thingy, majiggy. I already did this because, you know, me and my bad trying to figure out if I actually did something. So we're playing through the Adventure Time level back, and yeah, let's go. I fail at jumping in a hole. Well, at least I can't die. Okay. Apparently that didn't hurt, but I'm okay. Kill the chest. I killed the chest with my sword. That's a lot of swords. I like it actually looks in his backpack. So we got a crossbow, scarlet, demon sword, fin sword, grass sword, and root sword. Sword. I want to go for the fin sword because his name is Finn and that thing looks cool. Smack, crackle, and pop. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Something. Probably. Let's go and do a thing. This looks fancy. Probably. Is this all their gold that they have? I don't watch Adventure Time or know much about it, but I do know that... Oops! That ladders can break a lot! Did you say goblet? Thanks, I guess. I do know that, like, Finn and Jake are best friends, and that, you know, they run around this place and have a great time. It's Adventure Time! Because, you know, reasons. It's a fan made out of swords. Was I supposed to be standing on that? Probably not.
Time to get my grass sword on.
Oh, that's interesting. So each sword has their own characteristic. That's neat. That was a fancy swipe. And he switches to whatever he needs to on command. Hey! Oh, I get that. Oh, okay. I'll get back up there, don't worry. Blink! Goes all the red stuff down here. And now I need to push this off. I see the outside world. It's very one-dimensional. Actually, that would be two-dimensional, because one-dimensional means everything the same, right? Two dimensions means you have the ability to do what you want. Three dimensions means you can go all over the place. Fourth dimension. Ooh, be careful with that. That breaks some laws. Oh, hello. Adventure Time presents a book and a bad guy. Let's go as made out of Lego. Oh my goodness, they look fun. That is a two-headed pig. That's a donut. And those are some ice cubes. There's a Princess Peach.
No, Finn. It's what you
is this like Mario, but different in every way?
Look, you see this book?
Yes.
Yeah, I see it.
How else would you see it? If you're blind, you couldn't.
It's a book meant only for heroes whose hearts are righteous.
That's definitely fair. Like the explosions.
The book lies at the top of Mount guarded by a manly minotaur.
Is he a tiny minotaur? Why are you jumping rope with your arms?
Do you think I've got the goods, Bubblegum? Because I am into this stuff.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my goodness, I love him.
Yes, I do.
Then off I go. Yay!
Math.
Math. No, he needs a trampoline or some sort of net, not math. When has math helped anyone? Except for, like, Sherlock Holmes and Doctor Who. And scientists. And Doc Brown. Okay, I take back what I said about math.
If it is you, friend, oh, and I cannot say that I am certain, but you are very welcome to try. However, first you must pass my You've unlocked the riddle in the door. Ha ha! Brilliantly done, child. You've passed the first trial, young hero. Yourselves, for there are many trials.
I see Gandalf, Batman, and Wild Style.
Treacherous than the last.
We are in the computer world. We're computer boys, not computer girls.
In a game, I can be who I virtually am.
I can walk and sing. I can kill Silly Sam.
What you got, Jake?
I'm thinking some wheels.
Set the ice princess.
Okay, dude, hop in me.
I don't know this game.
Stupid sideways tree.
All right. I gotta run to the sword. I am awesome. Smashing tree, smashing, starting to build the thingy. Oh no, wait. So Jake's with us. I want to do something. Something fun. I'll do that. I want to try something. It's going to be stupid, but fun. Okay. Is Jake with us or no? I thought he was. Oh. Oh, did he turn into the car? That actually makes sense. But I do have Jake, so I could play as him. So I don't know. I'm not going to, because I want to just keep this as play with the person who is intended to play it as, and in this case, it's Finn, so I don't want to bring anyone else in. Oh, I have to build her over here then. Oh, okay, I see. Why is everything over there? You know, this game's been out for like a year now, actually more, and building that would have probably been the, you know, yeah, I'm stupid.
It's in a castle on top of that mountain. In a room. Wish you had one, huh?
Just smash into us. And just yes, I can word.
Oh no, you accidentally upset my picnic. I'll just go home and bake another apple pie. Bye.
Bye. Don't know who you are. Why are you coming back this way? I'm scared. What are you? Oh, you're creepy, but neat. You're like Slimer, but a baby, and a woman, and an old lady combined. What are you? Bill! Grass thing. Oops. Oh. That's a lot of money. Okay. Build. I burped. Does that mean I'm mad? Yes. Yes, it does. Hi, fairies.
Oh man, Jake, look. Those old women are in mad trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Rico OWs are being held hostage. We got.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh,
keep all their gnomes. Kill him! Kill him! Yes. Demon sword? I have a demon sword. But I have a demon sword. Oh, Demon sword. Demon sword. Demon sword. Demon sword. I'll ask for this thing, the red stuff. That makes it. Did I just crush him? Probably. Yeah, except an old grandma that doesn't have the fluffy hair, but is bald. Cut. Oh, it actually just like automatically goes to what it needs. That's cool. I helped you. Kill everyone, and then goes back to what it was originally. That's cool. Neat. Jake is cool. I like him. That's right, I said Jake. I know what I'm talking about. Because he can become anyone he wants. It's really cool.
What?
Ow, her head. Stop laughing, Jake. Ow, stop it.
You okay?
No, I'm not.
Aw, man, don't let creeps like that get you down. This place is crazy, Vince. These trials are designed
to... I just killed Jake.
Rolling, rolling. So let's go get that book. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Killing things is fun. Whoops. Build. Did I not save someone? I feel like I didn't save someone. You aloe will die. Oh, okay. Well, alright. You can just stay there then. Jake, over here.
Come on!
There you go. I didn't need to destroy that, did I? No. Okay. Stop carrying that old woman. Yes, but you're in a tree. The bus is on a tree. The bus is in a tree. The tree is on the bus. But the bus is in a tree. But you're a tree bus. This is fun. Okay. Alright. Did I have to come up here? Probably not. Trampoline. There you go. Are you okay? Ah, you still died. Okay, hope you're good. I thought this was a crocodile or alligator.
Last one, man. Let's finish it.
Yay, I saved the old granny. You can now be eaten by a wolf. Thanks, cutscene, for saving me. Ice cream, man? What was that? Oh, hi. Oh my.
No way. It's bigger. It's like, dude, I don't know what it's like.
It's like King Kong.
Give you a whole silver
step. Oh, just one so oh my goodness. Why not? You look like a baby. Who wants some ice cream? This health bar is a sword. That's cool. What happened to my voice?
You cannot defeat me.
This is cool. I knew you wanted ice cream.
Why don't I shrink down inside your belly for belly of the bro mode?
No, not again. It's weird when you're in my...
Yeah, you're right. Let's just smash it instead.
Yeah, I mean, that would be the better idea. Oh no! Oh no! Is that like I have a power of crows? Why? I was gonna say the power of ow! Stop jumping, giant baby! Stop it! Thank you. There's no need for that. Hey! You did it to me, so I'll do it to you. Go away.
Why don't we try the crouching tiger move?
What's that?
We hide behind a tiger, and the ogre will probably be too scared to investigate.
I don't think so.
Oh, man.
I did it. Oh, no, I didn't.
I'm coming, buddy. I got your wallet, man.
That's just a $100 bill. Or $1 bill. No, that's just a bunch of skeletons. Why are there holes in it?
You're okay.
This is weird. Did he have a crow's nest on his head?
You're under arrest for stealing my dollar!
Just a minute, Jake.
You know what that was? That was righteous.
Thanks, Jake.
Are they trying to make me feel good?
Whoa, man. This place is buku spooky.
Word.
Yes, that is a word. Good job. You can English. Well, that thing looks fun. I died. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I can't work this out.
Aw, I can't do that. What are you? What is your name? I need to know. I'm on a need-to-know business, and... yeah. I screwed up that saying. I like how Jake's just a car. He's like, yeah, you got this, dude. Get the thing. Give me the thing.
Okay, I'll put this tree branch across, and we can cross it all up in here.
Bop 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 bop
across this tree and do a thing.
Yeah.
Can I just stretch this up with my stretchy body?
Jake, these are hero tasks. I gotta figure this one out on my own this time.
Aww. Wait, why am I building this? No one else is playing with me. Because I want to? And I want your studs? Yes. Give me your willpower. Can you do this, Jake? I mean, Finn? I don't get my numbers confused. Numbers confused? Shush. Demon death. How are you alive?
That was my home! Police!
Oh, die. Come here. There's Axel. Skeleton, please. This is a weird place, and I'm scared. Sword switch. Why are there so many axes? So spice? Where are you from? The 1980s? Oh, okay. Granny person isn't creepy. It's not like they're a weeping angel or anything. And then creepy doll eyes over there. Yep. Nothing weird over there. Totally normal.
Cause I'm thinking that we're gonna have to solve these trials we're given to get a mystical book that's hidden.
You sound like Shell, but that's okay. Wait, that's not right. I play Portal. No, I haven't. You sound like...
Yeah, mystical book.
What's her name? You sound like Lattice. You sound like Lattice.
You have
I don't think I should fail. She broke. Oh, thanks.
Weird.
Yes. I don't think I need to be here, but I did it anyway. Give me the power of studs. Smack. That was awful. Thanks for the power of ladder. Really helped. Okay. Oh, yeah, I know. Do this thing. Schlink! Schlink-a-dink. Woo. Helping cube. Thanks. Okay, now go up the ladder source. And don't go that way, because that place is bad. It's full of creepy guys. Click! Oh, I need to do that now. Okay. Let's go down here with my demon sword and become science. Whoops. Something fell. Hi, what's going on? Scale it. Oh, that's not right. This one. There we go. Okay. Thanks, I guess. I'm a tornado. This is cool. Go forward, thanks. No! I can't platform. Oh my goodness, oh, okay. I'm gonna get there at some point. You know what? You know what? Become water, please. Because you can't handle being a tornado. Oh my goodness, you're like a tiny little baby. Trying to walk. Okay, elephants. What do you want me to do? You want me to put you together to make the ancient war elephant? Aw. You do? Cool. Jake. Shut up. Ancient war elephant. Kinda actually looks like an elephant.
And I think I know how we can get in.
Magic. Yeah. This thing looks cool. Oh, this thing's weird looking. Oh, what the actual monkey. Or elephant, I should say. Oh no, go up. Uh-oh. I did a bad. Ah! So it glides. Oh, it's like the hoverboard. Alright. So me jumping on that, oh, never mind. Alright, come up here, Asian War Elephant, dude. Thank you.
What are your commands?
Kill this world. And that one, too. Or not even try. This one. Oh, do it quick. Be good. Ah! Aw, you're sliding down the side like a little baby elephant. That's because you are an elephant. Makes sense now. Run fast. There we go. Open the doors to the Book of Bad God. Oh. Well then. I didn't know that was happening. What's behind here? Ancient War Elephant, you're not kind of helping. Not kind of helping? You're not helping. Kill this thing with the power of Demon Sword. Oh, you got it out. Good job. Yes, yes I am.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now
oh wait,
my brain,
I said thank you.
And I will show you some aspects of yourself.
This place is not fun. Jake, can you actually shoot stuff?
Where am I?
California. It's really weird there.
What?
Ow. It's like Canada, but worse.
Oscillate anything that's evil. That's my deal.
Don't hurt me. I'll hurt you back. Ah, don't do that, that's mean. Whoops. The one last trial. Or one last trial. Ow! Kill it with fire. Or giant demon swords. Who was saying pew pew pew? That would be me. Don't hurt me, I'm a good person. Oh, he's dying. Kill! I did it. I won. Yeah.
No!
Aw.
Never.
Never! Like on the side of his arm, it said Lego.
Congratulations, Finn the human. Now we
Keeper?
Reach the end.
Oh no! Mr. Keeper, I'm sorry.
Why are you wearing that little devil costume?
Oh, these are my pajamas. I was just getting ready for bed.
Finn, Jake, you made it. I'm Manish Man, the Minotaur.
Oh, okay.
From Princess Bubblegum's story.
So, okay.
Can I check out the Enchiridion? Can I?
Yeah. Come on, let's check it out.
Cool.
All right, Finn. You ready for this?
No.
The Enchiridion.
Hey, crack open that book and read something for fun's sake, all right?
Yeah. Whoa. What? You gotta be flippin' kidding me!
Check it, dude! 100% awesome-a-tune!
Cool.
Jake,
stop showing off.
Dunno. I'm thinking of pillow stuff with spaghetti.
Ew. His face. Why? That's not clear. Why does the horse have octopus legs? Oh, ooh.
I have to go check on something.
Can we go with?
Perhaps you are ready to go with.
Oh, baby, yeah, baby, yeah.
This is so weird. Okay.
Stay close to me.
I'll try, but you're going too fast.
Remove the gold panel to get behind that secret curtain.
Okay.
Just be careful not to activate the security system. Second thought, I probably should have given you a bubble too. But alas, Peppermint Butler has taken his leave for the night.
No biggie, Peeps. I'll figure it out.
Okay.
I am missing integral parts of my programming, including my friend or foe detector. So I'm going to have to guess. Enemy!
No, friend! Friend!
No,
friend!
It thinks we're an intruder!
Hang on, dude.
I am also seemingly missing my aiming plugins. Could you be a pal and please walk into my laser?
Yes. You're welcome. I need stuff to build that. Where's the thingy? What do I need to destroy to give up that? A cake! Thanks. Build deflection. I build deflection.
You ready, Finn Sword?
Yeah, we go. B! Blam! Okay. Well, that seemed like a bad thing, but apparently it was good. Got it. Where do I build? Over here? Yes. Hi, Cinnabon Man. Shush, Cinnamon Bun. Agent War Elephant, move. Thank you. Come on, there you go. Whoops. Oh. Blue step. Okay, now can I jump off? Is this like a timed event? I think it is. Oh, okay. Just skip that whole thing then. Alright, cool. Jump! Boost tie, that's fine. Okay. We need to get to the pinky area. Pinky area. Pinky, we don't need that. That's not needed. Pink. Go to pink, Finn. Good job. That's chocolate. Give me chocolate. Aw, you just gave me debris and some sort of weird thing. Oh! Peanut butter? I like peanut butter. Jelly. Just peanut butter on its own is just not good. It's like it's just sticky stuff. It's like glue. It's like eating glue. That's it. Green side is good side. Oh. I was wondering. This doesn't have much resistance now, does it? There we go.
I'm afraid you cannot pass.
Why not?
From Monday to Friday.
Oh.
However, you may not be able to pass on Saturday or Sunday too, as I will be replaced by another guard, and I don't know what his task is. I imagine it's the same as my task to not have people pass. But on Saturday.
No. Nah, no. Just no.
That's really nuts.
No. That's not nuts. That's like. Hi! I actually waved. I'm a child. Oh, that's not good. No, snail buddy. No. Snail buddy. No, snail buddy. No, that's not a good. No, you. Oh, it is a nut. Oh! Neato.
Oh.
Perfect. Perfect. Wow. That's not good.
There's only one known weapon that can harm the Lich. The Gauntlet of the Hero.
Billy's big old beef fingers.
Quickly now, Finn. Track the Lich by his trail of death.
Okay, whatever, whatever.
Here I go. Here I come.
Be safe.
Oh my. This doesn't look dangerous at all. Why are they happy to do this? This is not something to be happy about.
This is our first fate of the world deal.
Yeah, man. We gotta shut this fool down hardcore.
Kill.
Come on, man. We gotta get beyond Iceberg Lake before the Lich.
Oh, okay. Use B. Okay. Whoops. Press B. Grab the gauntlet of awesome. And punch your way through everything. Ow.
Guess who's back?
It's Finn. Ah, those things. Maybe? Yes? No? Maybe so? Blam! Yes. I am Lego fighting. That went far. Hopefully that didn't kill anyone. If it did, death. Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay. Well, can you just... Thanks. That was way too easy. That's an awesome gauntlet. Is that what Thanos' gauntlet is gonna do? Just... Blah, everything? Oh, it's a bee thing. Oh, it's a bee thing. Yeah, only bees can do it. Make honey, just... They take it right out. I broke it! By pulling it forward. Okay, oh ho ho! That's not nice. Let's carve a stud-like thing out of there. I did it! Now kill it with fire, or lightning, or whatever this is. Now it's stuck. Meet up. Oh, that thing's scary. Killing. Yay. Woo. Hello. Alright, you ready, Jake? Dun, 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 dun. Gimme thing. So you're guaranteed one thing. One minikit. That was the easiest achievement ever. Why is that rare? All you have to do is play through this level. Hey, Jake, go away. Oh my goodness, that was death. Do 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 do. Wait, but that sign back over where I destroyed it said one was this way, not that way. I'm confused. Aw. Cinnabon, man.
I don't have time for this! Let's go!
Do-do-do-do, fire down this thing.
I can't work this out!
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's a, one of those things. Oh, I don't know what this thing is. Aw. Down here! What's over here? Ooh, the thing!
My inside voice is poo free. It's still mad virtuous.
All right, dude, then let's bounce.
Yeah. But I didn't press B. Darn it. Okay, dokey. Let's destroy some stuff and get some things down there. Let's do this. All of you will die a horrible death by me pressing B. B. No, 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 no. Ow, poop. Don't dance. That's my job. Oops. There we go. Hey, stop coming. It's not good for your health. I mean, you're dead. So, I mean. Do, 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 do. Find a thing. Find a thing. Find a thing. Find it. Assuming it's somewhere over here. There it is. Can't interact when I'm. Oops, I just pressed B. Here we go. I can Lego Dimension. This is a long level. Wow. Oh. Oh. Oh my.
The explosion was sucked down that hole. The lich must be dead.
Oh, hello. Hey, little intrepid elephant man. Or war elephant. I don't know what you are. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill. You guys can all die too! Kill! 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 I can win! Just watch in like 10 minutes or so. Uh oh! Thanks for bringing me to a safer area. I mean, why would you do that? Not quite sure. But I mean, go away, skeleton people! You're not helping anyone. I haven't failed, you failed. Kill him! Kill, 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 kill. What? How do you know my name? You shouldn't know my name. My name is my own name. But you're not good. Oh, Jake, you died. Bubblegum, bubblegum, bubblegum. Skeleton man. Oh, that's a lot of skeleton people. Blah.
Leave and enjoy what is left of your short life before I
destroy everything. Ooh, fancy. I want that sword. It looks so cool. No, I haven't. You failed. You destroyed the world, and therefore I am not going to destroy you. Stop. Ow! No, you're not. Killing you is fun, especially when I win. I am cold, but therefore I should not be cold, I should be warm. Ow. You're gonna destroy Luke Skywalker? How could you? You're mean. Killing. Killed. I killed myself. Yay! Stop! Go away. Jake. No, don't. No. Just no. Wait. What are your abilities? No idea. Be more useful when you are not being used by me. You know, that actually makes sense. We're almost at the true stud thing. Rule breaker. That's what it is for this game. No, you are not the end. You're not a black spherical thing. Actually, that's not even spherical. It's just a square portal. Whoop! Just right in the pit. Wow. Ow, go away. You need to get more power. Yeah, you do. You're dying. Yeah, you died. Maybe. We're not. Oh, this is very weird. This is actually hurting my brain. Jake's like, I want to be on my other side on top of the Agent World event. You know, I probably should have just said, I want to be there too! Made it more sense, that's cool.
Even bigger Billy's gauntlet. Yeah, time to finish this.
What are your commands?
Become the one. Come over here, monkey. You're an elephant. Why can't I control you?
What are your commands?
Be awesome. Here we go. Dun dun dun. Yay! We did it!
So hey Finn, how you plan on taking this guy out?
I got a sick plan.
I'm a cat! I'm an agile cat!
Perfect!
Finn! Buddy!
Alright.
Jake?
Jake!
Oh Finn! You did it!
Where have you been? Ice King. Did I say Ice Queen before?
This experience has brought us all so much closer together.
I'm so alone. Won't somebody tell me what's wrong with me? Anybody?
You're a cold-hearted sociopath!
Ha ha! Right on the money button!
Alright, there you go, I think. Yes. Thanks for watching. If you hit yourself in the head with the controller when you have headphones on, it feels weird. 78%. Not bad. Stop giving me achievements I don't need. Below that, give me one to die. Oh! Stop it with the giving of the things. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, great. If not, wonderful. If you want to see more, click the subscribe button, and I'll see you later. Bye!